settings.
Now, we want to find out the potential energy of a system of two charges in an external electric field. Before that, we have already seen that the value of potential energy for a single charge in an external field. Right? Now here, for that first of all, we want to consider this will be the one of the reference system. Right? Here, this will be the x-axis, this will be the y-axis, and this will be the z-axis. And in this region, the external electric field of magnitude E is present. And two charges, suppose this will be the first charge, and now this will be the second charge. These two charges, which is placed at infinite position from this system. Again, the distance between these two charges, which is also infinite. So that's why no one force is produced in between these two charges, or no work is done in between these two charges at infinite position. But now, we want to bring the first charge, first of all, from this infinite position, and suppose that if we want to place at the point A, right? We bring the first charge from infinite position and we kept at the position A. Then what happened? At that time, in this region, electric field is present. And in this electric field, the value of electric potential at point A is, suppose that one is there, V1. Then the work done for the charge Q1 is what you get there. For charge Q1. Their work done, or simply potential energy. We take directly potential energy. So potential energy, which is equal to the what you get there. Here the potential of this electric field at this point, suppose that one is there, V1, right? And what you get there, magnitude of charge is there, Q1, right? This much amount of work is done for the first charge, and that work done is nothing but the potential energy. Suppose this will be the equation number 1. Now we want to bring the second charge. Then for charge Q2, what you get there? There the value of potential energy, which is equal to the, here we want to bring the charge from infinite position and we want to keep inside this electric field, suppose at the point B, and the distance of point B from the origin, suppose that distance is there R2, right? Now this will be the external electric field. This external electric field produces the potential at point B, but again here the charge Q1, which is also present, that charge which also produces the potential at point B, right? So here it means that here we want to find out the potential energy due to the external electric field and due to the charge Q1 for the charge Q2. For that, first of here we kept the, or we consider the distance between the first and second charges there, suppose R12. Then potential energy for the second charge is, here the potential, the value of electrical potential due to the external field at point B is, suppose that potential is there V2, right? And their magnitude of charge is there Q2 plus. Now this is about the external electric field, but now again here one of the charge is also present, and this charge which also produces the electric field at point B, or electric potential at point B. So that's why in between these two charges there also work is done, or potential energy is produced, and the value of that potential energy is 1/4πε₀. Then here in between the two charges means Q1, Q2 upon distance between them is R12. Suppose this will be the equation number 2. Now this will be the potential energy for the individual charges. Now we want to find out the total potential energy for the system of two charges. Now potential energy for system of two charges, what is it there? Here total potential energy, which is equal to the potential energy of the first charge and the potential energy of the second charge. Suppose this is the potential energy 1 and now this is the potential energy is 2. What is it there? Potential energy of first charge plus potential energy of the second charge. Now we want to keep this value. So to get the potential energy of the first charge is V1 into the Q1 plus for second one, what you get there? V2 into the Q2 plus last term is there 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 charge Q1 Q2 upon what you get there R12. So this much amount of potential energy is produced for the system of two electrical charges in an external electric field. Right? See once all this. So this will be the final equation.